Hi.
I'm just doing a very brief practice for the Mozart gong. Like I said yesterday, I want to start with the beginning and see what I can do about articulation and intonation. Okay, so maybe just this line for now. I'm looking at the notes from the years before when I studied this. Okay, so these should be played with a single line. And the last slur should sound like a horn, like a French horn, I think. That means flat hair and slow bow. Thank you. Okay. So these descending shifts are, the descending sixths are similar, very similar to the ones at the end, just different pairs of strings, and also the ending is different. So tomorrow I'll see that I can work on the endings of these of the stretch. I'm looking for the right word here. And then I think that's basically fine. Okay, good. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.